Leeds Castle. It's so beautiful. And we are doing the opening number for Strictly's Christmas special.
It's Christmas trees everywhere. It's feeling very, very festive.
I'm really excited to be back. It is really special that I get to dance with Gort.
Merry Christmas!
The last time I danced was when I was on the show, and I forgot how painful it is. But it's also so much fun.
Inspiration for this number is the magic of Christmas. The little white dog that you see is the spirit of Christmas, and he brings the magic.
Her stage name is like Sparkle or something. Turned up late, was in hair and makeup way longer than I was.
It feels unbelievable to be back on Strictly. I missed it so much. It's such an amazing experience.
Mother Nature has been playing with us today. Every time we think we get a dry pocket, it starts pouring down with rain.
We were literally on the spot ready to go, and then it's
Jeanette stopped the whole production because she's worried about her hair and makeup.
Excuse me. I love to sing and dance in the rain.
She's my favourite celebrity partner ever.
Sorry, can you just give my partner some space, please? Take your hands off.
Yeah?
Off my partner, yeah. Thank you. See you later, mate. Sorry, was it bothering you?
Yes.
We are in a funfair, so I'm about to turn on the Christmas lights.
We've just been told we get to go on the ride. Gorka don't like heights, so I'm going to put him on the Ferris wheel.
Don't know who's in the box. It has something to do with Gorka.
I get to pop out of this Christmas present. Obviously viewers won't see it, but I'm actually in there going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, because I don't want to miss my cue.
I didn't realise quite how much I'd missed Strictly until I came back. The wonderful thing about doing the Christmas special is just being part of another Strictly family, if you like, is great.
Tune in on Christmas Day and watch the magic happen.